And winner for the best actor is M. Stephen Curry.
I'm on the downward slide of a shitty little life. And I had some kind of crazy, stupid delusion that I could come out here and I could do some good things for all the wrong I'd done.
Okay, I don't have a speech. The first person I want to thank deeply is my wife of 30 years. We've been together 31 years. She has never once said, "What the hell are you doing?" At least as it pertains to acting. A lot of other things, yes. I would like to thank Daniel, the director and the writer, for trusting me with a leading part in a film. I've never had one before. This is my first award. She wasn't around for the notification that I was even, you know, going to be up or something. I'd like to thank my mom and dad. Thank you, Mr. Servati. Thank you so much. Thank you, Festival. Everybody involved. Thank you, cast. This means everything. You don't know. You're like 40 years of beating your brains out. Yeah.